Workplace technology has made our jobs easier in so many ways, but sometimes it seems like technology changes so fast that we're constantly learning a new system or teaching someone else how to use it. So how do you keep up? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how Snagit can help you quickly create professional-looking how-to content that anyone can understand. For this tutorial, I'll be using Snagit. If you don't already have it, there's a link for a free trial in the description below. Using Snagit for screenshots can take average how-to content and make it really shine. But now, Snagit comes with professional quality templates for quickly and easily creating how-to content right in Snagit. No need to export into another document. There are two ways to create content with templates. First, you can go to Create and choose Image from Template and select the layout you want to use. Then, drag and drop your screenshots from the tray to place them where you want them. Or, you can take a series of screenshots and select the ones you want from the tray, then right-click and choose Combine in Template. Snagit comes with a bunch of free template layouts to choose from, depending on what kind of process or information you want to show. If you want even more templates, for an annual fee, TechSmith Assets for Snagit has tons more. And let's be clear, these aren't average templates. We worked with an expert graphic designer to create templates with industry best practices baked right in. So you can look like a design pro without actually having to be a design pro. Snagit even takes the guesswork out of choosing your template by automatically filtering out templates that don't have enough spaces for your screenshots. When you select a template, click Next to edit your template. You can move images into a different order and even add a title and captions. When you have it all set, click Combine, and Snagit automatically arranges the images and text. This is also where you can make sure your images show up correctly and highlight the information you most want people to see. You can resize the images, move them around, and you can add background colors to fill empty spaces. You can even replace images by dragging a new one from the tray to where you want it to go. Need to edit the captions and titles? You can do that too. So there you have it. A great looking how-to guide you created right in Snagit. No moving around between software applications and no copying pasting necessary. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.